I never thought it would come to this. Hell, it feels like just yesterday I was eating a twilight meal alone at Darcy's Diner. So fast. Jessica's email turned our whole world upside down. We never would have made it without the help of strangers along the way. Trapped in, still feels so surreal. I wonder if I died. Stephen gave up everything to make the plan work. All the bloodshed. I can still hear the twirl of the water ripping through the canyon. The lights of an army in my rearview mirror. We all make it.